I fell in love with design before I called myself an artist. You know, I love design. I started drawing sneakers, you know, designing my own sneakers, designing cars. You know, that was my first love. Hence, I wanted to become an industrial designer. You know, it's only when I could not afford to go study industrial design, you know, where I started focusing more on fine arts.